Welcome to Speak Easy. I'm Rudrani and I am with the super cool cast of Malang, and they claim that they are unleashing the madness. When was the last time you unleashed your madness, or is it like an everyday thing for you?
In what way, Malang? Professionally?
Anyway. Personally? It can be any. When was it? Personally, okay, let's put it that way.
I think professionally, of course, in Malang, I had a lot of scenes where I could unleash my madness.
Okay.
And it was great fun doing it, yeah.
Yeah, tell me which scene you thought you really...
Every scene. Every scene. Jahan normal hota to aisa lagta yaar koi gadbad ho gaya. Like there's one shot in the trailer. And in the trailer I'm looking very normal. Maine yaar baki sab correct hai, madness lag raha hai, ye ek shot.
That one shot, because in everything else I'm mad, only you have to choose that one shot where I'm normal. Just looking at Aditya.
Maine ek shot rehne de.
What about you?
When we unleash the madness, you know, my boss used to always say, my mentor used to say that you have to be a little mad to be in this business, at least.
True.
It's overworked, underpaid, bad personal life. If you don't love it, if you're not mad, you shouldn't be in the wrong business to be in the show business as such, of making movies. And I just think it's this passion that gets everyone else together. So I think that's what I got with all these mad energies in this film. Mr. Kapoor was the last person to cast who just took it no holds barred everywhere. Me and Adi started off the madness right in the beginning. Then you have this bad fitness freak called Disha who's just like, is she real? Like, wife's asking me, is she real?
Yeah.
I said, she is real. And she eats food also.
have you seen all her Insta stories? Or not?
Absolutely.
Hum log ka sirf maksad hai ki Disha ki stories dalo. Jao khana khari. She's eating food.
That's kind of true. I see them only posting pictures with... That's what I see. What about you, Aditya? Personally, because you as a person are not really mad.
I'm not at all mad, right?
Yeah.
I'm just so scared.
There must have been moments,
He's not mad, he's just sexy.
Have you ever been to his house?
No,
I don't think
so. Might be the only girl who's not been to his house. But the point being, there's a pool table in the middle of the hall as soon as you enter. No one's playing pool on that table.
No,
meant for that.
I've definitely...
What a reputation you have. Precedes you.
What a reputation he's building for me. He's creating this.
Let's say nobody played 9 ball.
No, I think, let's ask Disha. Disha, you feel he's got this girls going crazy for him? Because look at his face.
No? Boys also.
Let's take...
More the merrier, yeah.
Yeah, of course.
I don't know why he's building this reputation about this pool table. I love pool.
Let's talk about
Let's
talk about the Shaq hitting on a girl scene. Let's talk about that. Please.
He thinks I was hitting on a girl. There was a set of a bar.
Of a Shaq. And there's a bar in the Shaq.
Huh.
It's a set, huh?
Okay.
And I was talking to a girl who was part of the crowd.
He was asking the bartender to buy her a drink.
The set, they were not going to get any drink.
You can't pick up a girl on that bar.
No, it was just...
They were not actually alcohol.
He was unleashing his madness.
I was just being funny.
That's the mad part. I think she was saying yes also.
It was a fake bar and you got her to sort of say yes to even that. So I think kudos, yeah. I
mean, yeah, well done.
Well done, Charm. Look at
you. What the actors don't realize is that the director has the headphones on him all the time.
He's listening to everything. Shouting on the mic saying, it's a fake bar, Adi. It's a fake bloody bar.
Very scary. He's listening to everything and I only realized it when it took him 15 years to work with me. Something I must have said in Kalyug that he didn't work with me for 15 years.
Yeah, you have to be very
is
careful.
Is this true?
No.
He's not very vindictive, are you?
No, it's like...
Why do you think he makes vendetta films?
Okay, no.
He's a dark guy.
Okay, let's just put it this very nicely and diplomatically. He's too good an actor. I didn't find the right part for him. And finally, this was the part, yes.
Bas, bol ke nikal gaya.
Haan, like same.
Moke pe choka.
So you've... Okay.
Watch E Town News Monday to Friday at 9:30 p.m. only on Zoom.